Nigeria's government has been charged to increase funding for HIV/AIDS advocacy and for testing for the disease. The charge is coming from Dr. Munachiso Iheboro, who is worried that Nigeria is yet to win the battle over the disease. She made her comment when health practitioners of the Nigeria Police Force embarked on an advocacy walk within Abeokuta.
The cause of the celebration today, we are moving around to let people know that irrespective of what is happening, so that we not still get distracted with the one that is actually ravaging the whole world, that's COVID-19, now that we should still always remember that HIV and AIDS is still within us and is still with us, so that we should not just forget. Yes, it is, you know, we have a whole lot of NGOs that are actually partnering with us, like APIN and some other NGOs. So those ones, they actually go down to the local and the rural villages to actually test people. Okay, but in our urban areas like this, like in our police hospital here in Okelewo, we also is a testing center. You know, so we do the free counseling there, we do the free testing there, then the treatment as well.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.